I tell you, our area continues to impress athletes all over the floor. We'll see that in this mid-January edition of the Layfield Welding Top 5. Number five, the seconds of the third Autoville, and uses the high screen and beats the buzzer. Check out action by number 20, Matt Turnwall. Big green end up forward though against USV. Number four, also in Putney, Columbus Grove, Jace Darby, the steal, behind the back dribble, open floor, and into the bucket before that first quarter buzzer sounds. Nice PCO win for the Dogs over Lipsick on Saturday. Number three, courtesy of Brian Frucci. Finley's Adam Twining the steal against Ottawa Glandorf. And he goes the distance for the dunk. Trojans dunking a big win over the Titans. Number two, from WOSN Friday, Marion Local breaking the press against New Knoxville. Luke Kanapke to Ryan Bruns for the two-handed jam. Marion Local continues their high-flying act with a win in the barn. Number one, it's deja vu all over again. Friday at Crestview, LCC's Trey Cobbs the alley-oop to Dontez Walton. And then Saturday night against First Sales at home. Same play, same players, same result. The Birds split their weekend against unbeaten foes, losing at Crestview, winning against First Sales. That's your big jumping Layfield Welding Top 5. What's in store for next Friday? We can only wait and see.